Hello kids, how are you all? Hope you all are fit and fine and are enjoying our online sessions. So now let's quickly start with our today's session.
Read these statements. Mark true or false. So let's begin. Number one, the deer thinks that the sun hides behind a far away hill. Come on, guess. Yes, very good. Answer is true. Number two, the leopard is the king of the forest. Guess. Yes, very good. Answer is true. Number three, the animals are not afraid of the leopard's roar. Yes, very good. Answer is false. Number four, the fearless monkey stands facing the leopard. Answer, yes, very good. It's false. Number five, the animals run away seeing the mongoose. Guess? Yes, very good. It's false. Okay, everyone. So now, let's read ahead. Answer the following questions. Number one, what did the animals discuss as they watch the sunset? Answer, the animals discuss about where the sun goes as they watch the sunset. Isn't it, children? Yes. Number two, what effect does the leopard's roar have on the animals? Answer, the animals start panicking and run away in fear as they hear the leopard's roar. Yes, very true. Number three, how does the mongoose challenge the leopard? Let's check the answer. Answer, the mongoose tells the leopard that all the animals are scared of him, just as they are scared of leopard. The leopard doesn't believe it, to which the mongoose challenges him to leave the forest if he gets successful in proving the leopard wrong. Yes, very true. Do you all remember this? Now let's read ahead. The leopard agrees to his conditions and accepts the challenge. Now let's read ahead. Number four, what does the mongoose do to convince the leopard that the animals are afraid of him? Let's check the answer. Answer, the mongoose makes the leopard follow him as he walks ahead. Both of them walk through the forest. As they walk, the leopard roars aloud, to which all the animals on the way run away in fear. The mongoose gets successful in convincing the leopard that it is the result of his presence that makes the animals shiver and afraid of him. Very smart, isn't it, children? Okay. Now let's read ahead. The leopard agrees and leaves the forest. Okay, now number 5. It is better to be intelligent than to be physically strong. Do you agree? Give reasons from the story. Okay, now let's check the answer. Answer, yes. It is better to be intelligent than physically strong. In the story, the mongoose was able to challenge the leopard because he was a confident, fearless, and an intelligent animal. Yes, very true. He used his brain effectively to convince the leopard and force him to leave the forest. Yes, very true. It is better to be intelligent than to be physically strong. Okay, everyone. I hope you all have understood the answers well. So now, let's read ahead. Learn words. Read these sentences from the story. Even the birds stop chirping. They hear the deafening roar of the leopard. The words chirp and roar are used to show the sounds made by these animals. Yes, very true. There are many words that describe animal sounds. So now, let's learn more animal sounds. Okay, number 1. Crow, crow. Monkey, chatter. Goat, bleat. Snake, hiss. Bear, growl. Now, next. Owl, screech. Elephant, trumpet. Mouse, squeak. Bee, buzz. Bull, bellow. Okay, everyone. I hope you all have understood animal sounds well. So, we end our today's session over here. But before we end, I have a task for you all. Please complete the given task. Your task is, in the word grit, find the sounds that these animals make. Now, this is the word grit. I hope you all will enjoy doing this. Okay, everyone? Meet you all in the next session. Till then, bye everyone.